that Evangelist Jackie, you know, delivered me. It took me, you know, I ain't had no residue. I wasn't doing nothing wrong, but it was the people I was hanging around.
Oh, you talking
to the company that I kept was at my residue. And, you know, I was getting tempted because I was hanging around gangbangers. I was hanging around people who watch porn, who smoke, who drink.
Oh, you talking
to me? I was getting tempted, so the devil was like, try it. You know, if you serve the God that you say you serve, he's going to forgive you. The devil will get you.
Oh, you talking to somebody?
And, you know, I was trying to clean it up. I was trying to clean up them circles. So in the spirit, I was using that off-brand bleach. You know that great bag. But when God stepped in, he had that flow box. And he took it away. And he cleaned that residue. So if you got some residue today, come on, up here. At the altar. You can get it clean. You gotta get tired using that great bag. You really gonna clean? When it's time for the upcoming to get prayer, don't be scared. He ready to make you look, I'm gonna end it like this, he ready to take your black soul and dip it in his blood and make you new.